now this is the main dining hall for our dinner every night. So yeah, there's a QR code that you're supposed to scan so that you can order the food that you want from the app itself. It's the app. So the menu is actually here, so you can order whatever's on this list over here. And apparently from what we know is that every day they will have a different set of menu, and the menu will change daily.
Welcome to Windjammer.